Ever the same, beyond human touch and consequence, motherless. And after he has stopped crying and dabbing his tears with the sleeve of his shirt, he worries about the other thing. Over on the bench is a fat guy in a dress playing with a pot plant. He wears a lilac wig. Every now and then he looks up at the boy and makes a noise like some kind of monster. Maybe a werewolf, or a hellhound, or something. This scares Bunny Jr., and very secretly he reaches across and he pushes down the lock on the car door. As he does this, he looks over at the entrance to the stairwell where his father disappeared, and standing there, with her back towards him, and partially lost in shadow, is a woman with blonde hair, dressed in an orange nightdress. Bunny Jr. puts his hands up to his face, and before his eyes he sees her step deeper into the shadows and disappear, or dematerialize.